And turn two. Gibbs got one around and in the wall. Corey Lajoie.
Shades, like, it didn't look bad, but it hurt. You're going to see right here again that tire blows out, spins around, driver's side first into the wall. Almost the exact same point that happened yesterday.
Glancing blow with the left rear corner and then pancakes it with the wall.